It was a night to remember for Temple's three seniors. The duo of Mark Williams and Mike Robbins got the Owls off to a quick start as Williams started the game off with a three, and Robbins had two beautiful layups early to spark a 14-4 Temple run. Head coach Fran Dunphy was very happy with Robbins' early play.
Yeah, it was great. Absolutely great. He's a very, very good athlete, Mike, and he made a couple great plays, a couple drives to the rim and finished the play, and another three, and he did great. And to be honest with you, not surprised, because he wants to be out there. And he did, and then we had him in the game late, too, and he got a pretty big rebound for us. So he did a good job.
That early success led to a seven-point halftime lead for the Owls, but Dunphy thought there was still a lot of room for improvement.
I mean, we had a chance early in that first half to put some great separation from us to them, and we made some foolish mistakes, you know, some guys shooting shots that, you know, maybe they'll go 25% of the time. Let's move the ball a little bit more, and we did move it very well early, and then we started thinking about ourselves a little bit, and it cost us a lead that we, you know, only had 7 points at the end of the first half. We should have had more, I thought.
Halftime leads are nothing new for Temple. However, they've struggled to keep the momentum from their first halves going, and last night was no different as Tulane was able to battle back and eventually take the lead. The difference this time was Temple was able to find a way to get the tying bucket to fall late in regulation and force overtime. The Owls came out strong in the first overtime period and led by three with 5 seconds remaining. However, Tulane's Malik Morgan hit a game-tying three from the top of the key at the buzzer to force a second overtime. Temple would make sure there would be no third overtime period as they opened the second on a 7-0 run to take a 78-71 lead, and then sophomore Shiz Alston Jr. went 8-for-8 from the line to seal the victory. Senior Dan Dingle was not surprised with the outcome.
The team, you know, definitely, we're not leaving this gym until we get a win. So if we would have had to play 8 overtimes, we weren't leaving until we got a win. So I think that mindset of staying aggressive, being aggressive at all times, and, you know, we have to get all the 50-50 balls. We have to get all the rebounds. Good helps our defense getting blocked. So I think we did a great job as a unit when it came down to the end of getting that 50-50 ball. Shiz did a great job stepping up, making free throws.
The team will now have a week off before they travel to USF for the regular season finale. The following weekend will be the AAC Championship Tournament with a trip to March Madness on the line. For WHIP, I'm Dan Wanser.